almost everyone love to see sunset, and I'm one of them. And I'm heading now to the seaside where the sunset is magnificent. The sunset here in the island is one of the most beautiful thing that I can consider that everyone is waiting for. The sunset. So it's early evening and most people are preparing for dinner. Most of the restaurants are already full and some are not empty. But I think everyone is preparing for dinner. So I'm heading to the beach now and I'm gonna watch the sunset. I think there are a few people having their dinner on the beach. So this is the sunset here in the island. That's the port. And look at this beautiful horizon. So beautiful. I'm not really sure if you can notice the color of the horizon is actually it's orange, but my camera is really, the setting is really strange. Look at this side, and all of them after the beach are restaurant and pension or pension. Look at this scenery. This is a long beach. This is just the one side of the long beach, and I can see from far the restaurant are all fully. I was thinking if I will go to the sea and just walk nearby the beach, but it's really amazing to watch the sunset. If you haven't subscribed my channel, please consider to hit the subscription and hit all notifications so you will be aware whenever I have my new video. This is my fifth vlog in the island. After some time, I'm gonna head to the port and I wanna see how many people are doing their fishing. The port is the best place to catch some fishes and to completely see the beautiful sunset. Stay tuned guys and join me on this vlog. As you see, there are people who are wearing masks, there are people who are not wearing masks, but it's their lives, so let them enjoy whatever they wanted to enjoy. But me, personally, I'm wearing the mask at this time. Look at this beautiful souvenir. Oh, this is the famous media. It's mussels. And the souvenirs are gorgeous. Most people love white and blue or colorful. It's, I think, represent this summer vibes. So this is the common area. I'm heading now to the park. But I changed my mind, I rather go to the port. So this is the port side, I'm going inside the port and we'll see those people who are enjoying fishing. So they are. These are actually less. Sometimes there are more than 25 people or 30 people doing their fishing. They catch this fish named starvit or galunggong in Tagalog. Galunggong, yes. Look at the sunset. Look at the sunset, guys. If you really love sunset, don't forget to hit the like. Leave your comment so I can get back to you anytime. Look at this color. I'm gonna wait until the completely set of the sun. You will see the different color of the horizon. So this man just catch the galunggong or starbit.
Yeah.
He was very happy.
Are you waiting for a fish?
Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is Joseph and I'm your Pinoy Galaan. Today nandito ako sa port and we are watching the nice sunset here in Alsha. After a few days it will be very busy, but this time it's not yet. People are still coming from the mainland. Okay, so these are the people who are enjoying the fishings, and yeah. So thank you for watching. Stay tuned.
So this place is very interesting for fishing. See, the sunset is still the horizon, the color. So many people come in here to do fishing in this area. It's the real color, it's beautiful. Look at the horizon, the color of the horizon. Look at the color of the horizon. How beautiful is it? Chill.